Now, and Fitzsimmons.
Iain and Elizabeth.
You know them as Fitzsimmons, Elizabeth and Iain.
This is the first time I can introduce them as Mr. and Mrs. Fitzsimmons.
We're in a team within a team.
Iain de Castica, everyone. Being modest.
I meant that to be a compliment.
Learned a lot from Elizabeth.
That you're a good actor.
Okay. She can actually just do that.
I've never seen anyone like her that can quite do that.
She could be laughing, Elizabeth's cracking and stuff like that.
It's just friendship with Elizabeth. I wish everyone had Elizabeth in their life.
It just feels like natural now, doesn't it, Kevin?
Oh my goodness.
I feel very safe with him.
It's a really nice, safe place to be.
Yeah.
Princess Maggie Margaret.
Maggie? Oh!
Right. Yeah, I feel like that could...
I don't know that.
Yeah, I do.
She knows me so well.
And we were the only two people that could understand each other.
Oh, what? Do you see it?
Yeah, you did.
What's that song that was like, don't know what you get till it's gone.
I feel like sitting on a bed crying listening to that, thinking of Elizabeth, because we didn't have any seats together anymore.
Oh,
so after that,
yeah,
I didn't take it for granted anymore, did I, Elizabeth?
No, you did not.
That's it. That's all, folks.